Hello, everyone. Welcome to Rapid Maths Trick. In this video, we are going to learn divisibility rules from 11 to 20. First, we will check the divisibility rule of number 11. Any number is divisible by 11 if the difference between the sum of digits at odd places and even places is divisible by 11 or 0. Problem 1 is 2865423 is divisible by 11. Let's start. Step 1. First we will add the digits at odd place and we get 15 as the answer. Step 2. Now we will add the digits at even place and we get 15 as the answer. Step 3. Next we will subtract sum of digit at even place from sum of digit at odd and we get 0 as the answer. Hence 2865423 is divisible by 11. Next we will check the divisibility rule for number 12. Any number is divisible by 12 if the number is divisible by both 3 and 4. Problem 1 is 2244 is divisible by 12. Let's start. Step 1. First we will add the individual digits of its number 2244 and we get 12 as the answer, which is completely divisible by 3. Step 2. Next we will divide the last two digits of a given number, which is 44, by 4, and we get 11 as the answer, which is also divisible by 4. Hence 2244 is completely divisible by 12. Now we will check the divisibility rule for number 13. A number is divisible by 13 if we multiply last digit by 4, then add two remaining digits. Problem 1 is 1105 is divisible by 13. Let's start. Step 1. First we will multiply the last digit 5 by 4 and we get 20 as the answer. Step 2. Next we will add the remaining digit 110 with 20 and we get 130 as the answer. Step 3. Now we will divide 130 by 13 and we get 10 as the answer, which is completely divisible by 13. Hence 1105 is divisible by 13. Next, we will check the divisibility rule of number 14. A number is divisible by 14 if it is divisible by 2 and it is divisible by 7. Problem 1 is 1232 is divisible by 14. Let's start. Step 1. First, the number 1232 is divisible by 2, as its last digit 2 is an even number. Step 2. Next we will double the last digit, which is 2, and we get 4 as the answer. Step 3. Now we will subtract the number 4 from the remaining digit, which is 123. And we get 119 as the answer. Step 4. Since 119 is completely divisible by 7, and we get 17 as the answer. Hence 1232 is completely divisible by 14. Now we will check the divisibility rule for number 15. Any number is divisible by 15 if it is divisible by 3 and if it is divisible by 5. Problem 1. Is 1275 is divisible by 15? Let's start. Step 1. First we will add the individual digits of given number 1275, and we get 15 as the answer, which is divisible by 3. Step 2. Now 1275 is completely divisible by 5, as the last digit is 5. Hence, 1275 is completely divisible by 15. Next, we will check the divisibility rule for number 16. A number is divisible by 16 if the last four digit of a number is divisible by 16. Problem 1. Is 126304 is divisible by 16? Let's start. Step 1. First we will divide the last four digit of a number by 16, and we get 394 as the answer, which is completely divisible by 16. Hence, 126304 is completely divisible by 16. Now, we will check the divisibility rule for number 17. Any number is divisible by 17 if we multiply last digit by 5 and then subtract from the remaining digits. Problem 1. Is 2176 is divisible by 17? Let's start. Step 1. First we will multiply the last digit 6 by 5, and we get 35 as the answer. Step 2. Next we will subtract the result obtained in step 1, which is 35, from the remaining digit 217, and we get 187 as the answer. Step 3. Now we will divide the result 187 by 17, and we get 11 as the answer, which means it completely divisible by 17. Hence, 2176 is completely divisible by 17. Now, we will check the divisibility rule for number 18. A number is divisible by 18 if it is divisible by 2 and it is divisible by 9. Problem 1. Is 936198 is divisible by 18? Let's start. Step 1. First, the number 936198 is divisible by 2, as its last digit 8 is an even number. Step 2. Next we will add all the digits, and we get 36 as the answer. Step 3. Now we will add the digits of results obtained in step 2, and we get 9 as the answer, which is divisible by 9. Hence, 936198 is divisible by 8. Now, we will check the divisibility rule for number 19. A number is divisible by 19 if its last digit is multiplied by 2. Then, add to remaining number should be divisible by 19. Problem 1. Is 361 is divisible by 19? Let's start. Step 1. First we will multiply the last digit 1 by 2, and we get 2 as the answer. Step 2. Now we will add the result obtained in step 1, which is 2, with the remaining digits 36, and we get 38 as the answer, which is divisible by 19. Hence, 361 is divisible by 19. Now, we will check the divisibility rule for number 20. A number is divisible by 20 only if the number should end by 20, 40, 60, 8 or 00. Let's start. For example, 500 is completely divisible by 20, as its end with 00. For any queries, please comment below, and we would reply to your queries. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please do like, share, and subscribe to Rapid Maths Tricks for more knowledgeable videos. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. In this video, we completed divisibility rules. And in next video we will cover mental addition and